Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Praise Jesus.
Amen.
The Bible says, as he is, so are we in this world. Praise the Lord. As he is in heaven right now, so are we in this world. Hallelujah. That's 1 John chapter 4, verse 17. As he is, just find out who he is right now. Talk about when he was on the cross, when he was on this planet, when he walked this planet. Just think about how he is now, right now. Find out how Jesus is right now. That is the one. And that's the only thing that counts. Praise the Lord. That's the only thing that counts. And it's so clear that as he is, so are we in this world. Don't forget that. Praise the Lord. It is a very strange thing when men of God are trembling after what the world is trembling after. It is a very strange thing. Praise the Lord. It is a very strange thing. This is a time whereby men of God has to rise up. Because we are fighters. Praise the Lord. We are soldiers. We are fighters. What does the Bible say? Let's read 1 John chapter 4 from verse 4. Thank you so much. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Yeah. He says, you dear children are from God and have overcome them, because the one who is in you is greater than the one who is in the world. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
They are from the world. They are from the world. And therefore speaks from the viewpoint of the world. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. I wanted to cut that verse. There's a very big revelation there. You know, yesterday I was going through this and I was like, I just picture what is happening right now. Praise the Lord. What is happening right now? Where are the children of God? Where are the men of God? Where are they? Praise the Lord. This is the times things of the Bible become so real. Hallelujah. You know, we can read scrolls, read the Bible, read this chapter, read verse this, but when things are happening, that's when the world becomes real. Praise the Lord. That's when you see things according to the word. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So, this is what the Bible says. This is what we have just read. Hallelujah. They who are of the world, they see things according to the view, according to the world thoughts, according to what the world is saying. That's how they see the world. Not us. Praise the Lord. Not us. We don't see things according to how the world is seen. Hallelujah. We don't see things according to that. Praise the Lord. We see things different. Hallelujah. And therefore we act differently. Praise Jesus. That's why we are here. That's why we are here. And you see, these are the times whereby the Christians should go beyond the measure, should go beyond the usual. Praise the Lord. Should go beyond the usual. Think about the cities. Outside there, for example, in Kampala, my city, whereby before there used to be preaching of the word on the streets. Praise the Lord. You go every corner, you find the preaching the word. Hallelujah. But because right now, if you go in those streets, you cannot find even one person preaching the word. And yet this is the time where the word should be preached more than before. Praise the Lord. More than before. This is the time. Hallelujah. You see, unless Christians, take the word of God as it is. You will never win. Praise the Lord. Unless you take the word of God as it is, you cannot win. These are perilous times that the Bible has been telling us all this while. These are the times. Praise the Lord. These are one of the moments. These are one of the difficult moments. But the word that the Bible has been telling us, it is not something new. Praise the Lord. We have been seeing things happening here and there. People dying. Praise the Lord. Of natural calamities, even of artificial calamities, people die. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Amen. So these are not something new to the child of God. When things happen like this, and you go back to your word, you go back to the Bible, you'll find them there. Praise the Lord. You'll find them there. So when moments like this happen, this is the time. You as a Christian, you respond according to the word, not according to how the world sees. Because the world has become a chaotic mass, whereby nobody has an everlasting solution. Praise the Lord. This disease, the way it has come, no one, no any nation has ever come out and say we have an everlasting solution for this disease. Praise the Lord. Ebola hit the ground, hit this world. No any nation came out and say this is an everlasting solution for Ebola. Still there will be Ebola. Praise the Lord. They will see the Ebola. The outbreak will still be there. Praise Jesus. So there is no end solution. What they are only doing is just garbage in, garbage out, finding out, trying to find out this, trying to find out that. Of which, according to the word, they are doing their very best. Praise the Lord. They are doing their very best. But how about according to the viewpoint of God?